It's your host with the most, the Crypt Keeper. Here, keeping it live in effect. I can see the love is real here on the Twitch channel. People right out the gate giving your boy love. The love is going right back.
Damn.
Eddie here with Tupac. You already know. Your boy, nobody be touching lyrics. Telling the truth, depending on it. Regardless of any opinions about him, his lyrics stay true. she had. You already know, son. isn't in the zone, is it? Living life wrong.
In the zone.
Who we got here? Look like it's Cannon. gonna go ahead and get started with y'all. that last song, but gosh damn.
Thank you.
a hieroglyph. Planning on getting online? Nah. Well, then I'm just gonna be running this character.
Speak quickly. Trust no one. Sylvanas.
Hello, 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 hello. No, I didn't. I am playing World of Warcraft right now. And we can play Lethal Company maybe tomorrow after we come back from Knott's Berry Farm. Alright, let's go ahead and welcome me back. Let's go ahead and welcome me back to the chat, I guess, because it's been a minute. Oh, we already went through those steps and motions. Here on the Glitz Mob channel, your host with the most, the Crypt Keeper. And today, as always, we got Nick Cannon and Theo Rito. The two guests I love the most are here. Theo Rito left. What a guy. What a guy. But words don't change.
Yeah.
got Pooper Scooper live in the chat. Have you taken your healthy poop today, this morning, or any day? That is the question today here on the Klutz Mob channel. Have you taken your healthy poop? The one that lets you scoop? I have no idea. What do we do with that? We just lightning strike it. Healthy shoot? Oh yeah. A healthy poop leaves a healthy shoot. There you go. Stupid. Tell me I'm wrong. Tell me I'm wrong. I mean, I just thought we all took poops and they were healthy. I guess we don't. I guess some people won't even think about it. You gotta scoop it up if it's unhealthy.
No, I'm just fucking deep. I'm definitely digging too deep into this one. No, everything else is true.
I have exactly what you need. Embrace the shadow.
Yeah, you can. Yeah, you can. Wake her up. Tell her we're leaving now. California.
I got rid of all the dogs.
Tell her that. Watch. Hey, you know, before you, hey, when you do, if you ever, hey, if you chose to do that, let me just tell you, you would have to make sure you set up a camera so you could at least, you know, picture and frame that fucking reaction, because that would be a priceless one. But that'd be fucked up. That'd hurt. That'd be, gosh, I don't know if I could even pull off that kind of humor. I don't know if I got the heart for it. Well, I don't know. I don't know if you consider that heart. I'd say stomach. I think it's stomach. It's cold blooded. Nick, could you do it? Could you be cold blooded?
You like how I just turned around?
Hey, Nick. No. Deal with it. Deal with it together. Let's do it.
La 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 la.
Think so? That serious? I know. My bro had one. You know what you and my brother had in common, though? He used to drink soda a lot. He still kind of does, but not as much anymore. I would say to be safe from it, you would have to be saying that you rarely like Blue Moon drink it. That's what I would figure. Because only so long a body can take, and every body is different. There's only so long a body can take before it is like enough. Yeah, I've just been like, yeah, dude, I must have smoked like 3 joints at the start of the stream. For anybody that's watching, I honestly wish you all were here to enjoy that with me. What could we do? I mean, they haven't invented teleporting yet, or... Dude, imagine right behind me if I had, like, a teleport pad where all the homies can just teleport in and just be, like, right here and hopping on, like, a fucking beanbag over there.
I mean, just that'd be sick. That would be so sick. I don't know. I don't play Fortnite, but I kind of think I feel like I know what you're talking about. But in any event, I would love to see a teleport behind me, dude. I mean, just think about that. That'd be so dope. Homies, teleport in. Let's go ahead and play some poker. Right? We're almost there.
Goodbye.
You know? Shh, don't be telling people. Do one more, I roll one too. Oh shit. Atheon. Oh, to switch to mono? You know, I think my mic has that. Hold on, let me see. It's probably in the back. No, it's not in the back. But I'm pretty sure you only heard me in one ear because I probably wasn't near my mic. Is that any better? But yeah, Atheon, let's go ahead and roll one out of the light. Nick. You gonna roll one up with me?
No!
Well, if you're not gonna be back tonight... go ahead and keep your boy tabbed down here on the Klutz Mob channel, because you never know when I might just give you a big shout out. You know, we're gonna be here morally supporting you. Yeah. Pooper scooper. That's what you're gonna be doing right now. You're about to be scooping some pooper. Hey. I'm already breaking up this weed, Atheon. I hope you're ready. Later. You too. Later. Let's see. How do you say your name? I wish I knew how to pronounce that properly. Do I sound any better to you? I'm sure I have a mono option. I just don't have the settings in front of me. Though I do have an interface in front of me. I wonder if it has that option. Remember that I just don't see it. For those who haven't, please go ahead and hit that subscribe, that follow, that like, that love, that everything above. Stay tuned in to another episode the next time when we roll up another Smoky Smoke and Chokey Choke. That's nice and broken up, and I love to do my shit by hand, so if I took longer than you, that's my excuse I'm using, and I'm sticking to it. How was everybody's day today, though? I'd really like to know. It was actually a sunny day for me over here, so it was lovely. Rain. Rain, rain, go away. And don't you come back, not even another day. No, I'm just kidding. Rain is good. But, you know, at the end of one of those storms or, you know, waves when it comes in, to be honest, I could really go for some fun. My body's usually at to the point where it's like yearning for daylight, like, please. Funny that I got it today. Actually, today was the first day it was sunny. It was like really sunny. My eyes, like, I can't, it's like almost like I came out from under a rock. My eyes could barely handle it. Like, they're tearing up. Barely handle the sun. Became a mole person over a span of like a week and a half, about. Maybe two at most. Yeah, it was quite funny. This shit's nice and rolled up. How about yours? Those who are just tuning in, I wish you had something rolled up already. Hope you did. We'll be smoking all together. Nice little session. As we roll down memory lane, because we've all done this before, at least I would figure we have. Oh yeah, we gotta give it back then. That's right. We're gonna head to Gunter and his little island over here. You know, I kind of like Gunter for that reason. The fact that he was above, I mean, he was ahead of the, I feel like he was ahead of the curve, you know. He sat there and got away from everybody. He's like, man, fuck y'all. I'm by myself over here on this island. Not knock that guy for that. Far I can get, dude. Get rich or die trying. We are gonna fucking make it or die trying. Oh shit! Fuck that shit, I'm out! Oh! Shitskies. You got me fucked up. They're looking at me like, yeah, you better run, motherfucker. They didn't even chase me. They didn't even chase me. They just looked at me like, yeah. Yeah!
find what SOD.
Your boy's hot as fuck. Oh fuck. Oh shit. That was fucking close. One second, everybody. What's up? Right back, everybody.
I take a piss in a bush and I'll be. Hard out here for a camp. Thank you.
also close.
This that better be good.
Make it. Oh, no, no.
Don't die.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
No!
Looks like I'm starting over with you, Nick. Fuck, man. Son of a bitch. Can't believe that just happened. For those who just missed it. For those who may have missed it. I was trying my hardest. I really truly will. I'm gonna pick it.
I don't know. Can I make it?
Don't die.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
No!
Looks like I'm starting over with you, Nick. Fuck, man. I'm just gonna sit here. I'm just gonna sit here and sulk for a little bit in the water. Head in the water. Take a look at that. Flip that shit. Anybody watching, flip that. Fuck. Oh, I confirmed. There it is. The replay.
make it. Oh, I'm gonna die.
No! Looks like I'm starting over with you, Nick. Fuck, man. I just love it. I was just like, I was all in. I was dedicated to this. I really, truly was. And apparently, the truth of the saying is in this title is hardcore or die trying. And truthfully, as you can see, you're gonna die. My buddy died, I died, we die daily in this game. And they don't come back. Not as the same person. That being said, we're gonna have to recreate this. Let's delete this and recreate this. So sad, so sad.
Long ago, the Orcish Horde was corrupted by the Burning Legion and lured to the world of Azeroth. For generations, the Orcs made war upon the human kingdoms of Stormwind and Lordaeron. Though the Horde was ultimately defeated, a visionary young warchief named Thrall rose to lead his people in their darkest hour. Under Thrall's rule, the Orcs freed themselves from the chains of demonic corruption and embraced their shamanistic heritage. After years of wandering, the Orcs founded their own kingdom in the harsh wastelands of Durotar. Based in the warrior city of Orgrimmar, they stand ready to destroy all who would challenge their supremacy. As a proud defender of Durotar, it is your duty to crush your enemies, both seen and unseen. For the nefarious agents of the Burning Legion still wander the land.
Mm-hmm. Brawl Hall. Strength. Blood and thunder for the Horde.
I had some cheese pizza. Well, for those who want to catch me on the next episode, I will be streaming. I'll be streaming right now. I'm actually just going to switch the stream over, switch the title. And I think, I don't know, I think it may be Halo or, I don't know.
Maybe Halo or Tekken 8.
What do you guys, what say y'all? Maybe Star Wars Battlefront 2. Maybe. Number Poo. Check-in. Oh. And we have a comment. Thank you.